one of my interests is neurogenic bladder. Neurogenic bladder can occur due to various neurogenic conditions, including spinal cord injury, MS, or Parkinson's. There are different manifestations of neurogenic bladder, where some patients have a nice flexible bladders that can fill, but are not able to empty them. Some patients have bladders that are always trying to contract or spasm, and they always have incontinence due to this. Depending on the condition and the outcome of the bladder pathology, there's different treatment options for these. For patients with spinal cord injury specifically, various surgical interventions can really improve quality of life. Depending on patients' preferences, suprapubic tubes, urinary diversions, or catheterizable channels can be considered. One of the more unique surgeries that isn't often offered is a catheterizable channel. Catheterizable channel involves using a piece of bowel to create a channel for the bladder to be catheterized from somewhere in the abdomen, either the belly button or somewhere where it is accessible for patients with limited hand function to be able to place the catheter into the bladder without having to completely undress themselves to catheterize from below. This is especially important for women because catheterizing in a female patient is rather difficult. One of the issues is that indwelling catheters in patients with neurogenic bladders as well as suprapubic tubes over time lead to recurrent infections and can lead to kidney damage. And so we often try to offer alternative management options for those patients, including things like diversion or catheterizable channel creation.